Bravo.
Welcome to Dorothy Night of Stars and back to my channel. I'm sorry, last week was the winter Plymouth. I didn't upload it till today because I was having some issues, but this video will be uploaded, I think, by Monday, so don't worry about that. It's around 10 in the morning, and yes, I'm going to, we're at home to Sunderland, so yeah. It's going to be a tough game. There's a lot of I think it's a sellout. There's a lot of Sunderland fans as well. See you when I'm at the game.
Right, I just had my chips. I'm outside the Kassam now, just about to go into the stadium. Right, I'm here with Peter, my uncle.
Come on!
We're going to
win!
Victor will win today.
Tough game, we're going to win. We're doing it, we're up for it. Come on.
So yeah, see you on the ground.
So yeah, I'm in the concourse bit now. And yes, I'm just about to go upstairs to my seat. But yeah, I don't want to say, come up for them. I think we're going to win 2-0. See you in a minute.
Go on, just scored. Good goal as well.
He's now weak.
It was a free kick, like you saw. We defended it well, but then we wouldn't let them get a goal, and they scored. What a joke. We need to get our defence out. We need defence to be sorted out. This happened last week and on Tuesday night. This is a joke.
I'm telling you this now. God save.
Don't give me any confidence, man. Exactly. It doesn't even make sense.
Keep it cool. Don't just rush into things. Go on, Ed. Don't be scared. Great keeper again, great save. Colin Boy, I still believe in you. We could do this, we're home today. Go, 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 go. It's gonna be a goal now.
Here it comes.
Sunderland scored.
Oh, for fuck's sake,
yeah, really? Yeah, even. We had our chances, Sunderland had our chances still.
What's all that about?
The Sunderland is getting a bit better over us now, but after they just scored. Boys.
Come
watching weak goals.
Cool, boys.
Where's the fucking ball there? You're fucking in midfield!
Nobody's fucking anywhere near him!
Where's the fucking ball?
Come on, I think we'll score now. I think this is it. I think we're going to score. Go 1-1. This is our chance.
Matty Taylor. Done.
I had it time to laugh time. Go on, Stephen. Much more better, so we're doing really, really well now. So I reckon we're going to win this. If we were at home last Saturday, we would have won. End of. And Tuesday night as well. So we're going to win today and hopefully make the playoffs. Hopefully. But yeah, I got a lovely program and I also got a lovely drink. Come on!
Oh.
Come on, boys.
Doesn't.
Oh, for fuck's sake!
Right, this is William, it's corner to Sunderland.
Please like and subscribe. I only just started. I want as many followers as possible.